I mean, it's just so magical. I'm so honored to be part of the Monsterverse. I play the queen and the leader of the Iwi people. We've met the Iwis briefly in Kongskau Island before, and this time we get to meet them at their home. I cannot wait to see the final film after it's done in its proper glory, how amazing these creatures will look like and how tiny and minute that we look like. It's going to be so much fun. To be honest, sometimes I'm quite serious at work because I want to be focused and I want to do my work and I sometimes need my space. But coming to this set, it's just impossible not to be sucked into this goofy energy between Rebecca and Brian and Dan, and all of them are just so goofy. They're always singing, they're always making jokes,